Hello there, YouTube. This is Wirewolf, the Wirewolf Gaming Channel on YouTube. Bit redundant, I know. And this came to my attention that, well, we may have lost the last three episodes, but I assure you, all you've missed is me tearing apart a ship, dying about 60 times, and of course, building this, which is a little land base. Nothing to be excited about. Also, yeah, I died. We had a little bit of a drone problem. It's been taken care of. And I'm out of materials. Apparently there's still the bug that I mentioned. I'm not wearing it. Hey then. I'm not wearing a helmet, and I've lost my freaking tool. I have pistols though. Anyways. Oh yeah, and the front end of this, which will probably be changed. Let's see. Of murders. I do have the small generator. At least one thing I need. So, yeah, there's that. That's the fuel tank I need. I need metal components, which I can't make because I need iron. So, let's go on a quest for iron. Take off my helmet, get rid of my jetpack. Thank you. this is where random Jan can get really messy really quick. Is trying to find a resource and it basically not being there. I'm trying to stay on this side of this tunnel mountain because that's an alien tower. I don't have the equipment needed. I really need iron. There's nothing out here it doesn't look like. And, you know, finding everything but iron, it's getting really annoying. Yeah, found another alien tower. Whoop-de-doo. Doesn't mean no good. Unless for some reason iron's a rare resource. So far, no luck. So, yeah, this is Wirewolf signing off. Love you. Remember, subscribe, like, follow. Annoy me on the Twitter. It's annoying me on the player.me's.